Hey everyone, this Infamous here, coming back to you for another gameplay of Endless Summer Book 3, Chapter 9. Don't forget to support the show support to this video. Hit the like button, share this video with your friends, subscribe if you are new, and I appreciate anybody who has subscribed and supporting my videos, regardless if it's just choices or you just coming by to say, you know what, we're going to stick around for all the videos and see where this journey takes us. So I hope y'all enjoyed this chapter. Talk, you know, comment down below and let's get this shit started. Really, it's Fiddler? She could have killed us in our sleep then. She had the opportunity to do that crazy mess. Look, I mean, it worked last time. Over for you, Fiddler. I don't think you want to sit here and lose your life over this. We seen that kill. We saw it. We saw it. What is this? Oh my gosh, I feel so blessed to have these great people. We started as strangers and we became close best friends. We doing it. Let's take it to the ice. Let's see who got the best skills in this mess. Ginger, good. Oh my God! And it Christmas been passed with gingerbread. Thank you, Raj. Accept everybody. You know, as long as you're nice, you know. I love everybody. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Michelle got some strong arms to keep my body weight up. His slim hips. Y'all really gotta describe his hips though. Well, I get that, but Beatrice... Okay, you know what? I'm gonna let it pass. I'm just gonna let it pass because I read the story now. You basically saying you gotta chase her. You basically gonna find her in hell. And you have to find, you know, try to get her out and take her to heaven. Okay. She fell almost so many feet below. She couldn't survive that. If she did, she must be a freaking monster. Sit here.
The bitch took off her clothes, became something else.
I ain't trying no bloody clothes on. You crazy. I mean, it's cute and everything, but bitch... What the fuck I look like? Talk about put on some dead girl's clothes.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna put it on. I'm gonna get it for y'all. I'm gonna get it for y'all. I'm gonna get it for the subscribers. I'm gonna do it for y'all. I wouldn't do this in reality. Shoot, wearing somebody else's falling clothes. Y'all crazy. Like a condom, right? This ain't no Jurassic Park cute, no. Thank you. Whoa!
Thank you.
stay at home, Dad. Come give me some sugar.
I'm sorry, I had to say that.
Like, sugar, you have. I hope y'all enjoyed this with me. Definitely comment down below your thoughts about this chapter. Hit that like button. Share this video with your friends. I really enjoyed this chapter. It really was pretty sentimental. I was very quiet at the moments where the endless basically went vanish. I was shocked that you saw didn't even get no goodbye. He said, whoop, he's gone. Like, that's a mess. At least we didn't have to end no more Guardians, so that was good. And that's all I can say for right now, so hope to see y'all soon. Take care.